quarters of my lungs and freak you out. If you don't know me, you just come down here and start an argument.
Hold my sign, Gomer. I'll go on back home, Regis.
Hey, here it comes!
Would you just look at this? Turned into nothing but a dead burn parade. You mean everything. You know that, Barney. Half the town's turned out.
You want me to disperse them?
You try to disperse them and they'll disperse you.
Second when the door is open that something might happen. So get on your mark. When I give you the signal.
All set, Sheriff?
All set.
Go. Keep it nonchalant.
This is it, Barney.
Sightseers. Fill her up and keep an eye on the truck. I'll be back in a minute.
clear that thing.
Now, look, I told you folks to go on home. Now, we've got business to attend to here, so you just go on home. I'm sorry, we can't let you see the truck. Just go on home now. Just go and gas the truck up, and then it'll be on its way.
Leaving awful sudden like, ain't it?
Yeah, and I thought I heard somebody holler.
When?
Just now, like somebody getting help.
Where's Barton?
Ring out Tim Holler?
Come on, Barton. Tell me what this is all about. Give away their plan.
But the truck!
The truck was nothing but a decoy.
A decoy? She's on you.
That's all it was.
You mean there was never any gold in that truck?
No.
A decoy? She's on you.
They said that was their plan. To let folks think that was the truck with the gold in it, while the real truck went by a different route.
A decoy?
Shazam.